Bachelor in Paradise Sarah Herron answered some questions for fans about her babies. She and her husband Dylan Brown welcomed twin baby girls on July 1. They were born 7.5 weeks early. Since they were born prematurely, they did spend a month in the NICU. Now, she and the twins are home and Sarah is dishing on why her babies are still on oxygen. Plus, she shared how she's handling two babies with her disability. Keep reading to find out more. Sarah Herron explains why babies are on oxygen. One fan asked Sarah Herron why the babies came home on oxygen. Sarah shared the reason with everyone. She said, since the girls were born at 32 weeks and the lungs are the last organ to develop, their lungs weren't quite ready for the high elevation air of where we live. Remember, Sarah and Dylan live in Colorado. She went on to say, it's not uncommon for preterm babies to go home on oxygen where we live. They're on a very low dose, which is basically to bring the room air to sea level for them. They should be off in a month or so. In the meantime, she is learning how to handle two babies at once. Sarah faces one challenge of having twins that most don't. How she's handling twins with limb difference. A fan also wanted to know how Sarah is handling the twins with her limb difference. She shared that she is doing fine with one baby at a time. However, she hasn't mastered holding the two girls at once. She did say Dylan was still figuring out how to handle the two of them at once too. One day she will figure out tandem feeding, but until then she will need help getting the girls situated on her. Overall, it's going well, and she and Dylan couldn't be happier. When the girls were still in NICU, she had to learn to change diapers and get them dressed through their isolette. This was really hard, especially only having one hand. Sarah and Dylan named their two daughters Everett Ray and Colette Rose, Evie and Coco. The family is thriving, and Sarah continues to share glimpses into their new life as a family of four or five if you count their beloved dog, Rio. What do you think about Sarah's little family? Stay tuned for more updates.